Welcome back at Lake Phelan in St. Paul. People celebrating the superhero kids who are battling cancer.
This was a fundraiser for CureSearch. That's an organization raising money for childhood cancer research to find better treatments and ultimately a cure for cancer. We spoke with the Nguyen family yesterday, who lost their 3-year-old daughter, Taylor, in 2015. They say she battled cancer twice, and they put together a team in her memory.
Our plan and our goal here for our future is to always keep her memory alive. These children, all of them, need to be recognized. They fight incredible battles, and they're so resilient, and just their strength, courage, bravery, it's amazing to see. If you've ever seen a child fight cancer, it'll change your life forever.
The Nguyen say their team has grown in its second year with family, friends, and Taylor's gymnastics team, and they raised $6,000 for CureSearch.
For them. Mm.